Here's some big breaking news coming in. Eyewitness in Aryan Khan's case, Kiran Gosawi, now to surrender. Aryan's case witness, KP Gosawi, who was absconding all this while, is all set to surrender at the Pune court. This is the information that we get. The eyewitness, KP Gosawi, now all set to surrender at the Pune court. Remember, KP Gosawi was a man who clicked a selfie which went viral with Aryan Khan while he was arrested by the NCB, while he was detained by the NCB. He was a man who literally held Aryan's hand and brought him, took him to the NCB office. Also the same man who allegedly called Aryan's family only so that he could speak to them. This is what he says. While you have Prabhakar Sehel, who says that he tried to extort money from Shah Rukh Khan only to release Aryan Khan. Well, here are several allegations against KP Gosawi. In fact, you have Nawab Malik, who's also accused that Gosawi has several cases against his name of fraud, cheating, etc. over the years. And he's a man who's been absconding for a while now, ever since this case came to light. And of course, ever since there was enough allegations against him, he's been absconding, not traceable. And now finally we hear that KP Gosawi is soon to surrender at the Pune court. Pankaj Khelkar for more on that. Pankaj, how do we know that Kiran Gosawi there is to surrender the Pune court? Is he reachable on phone? Is he communicating with you? All right, I'm going to try and patch Pankaj Khelkar there. But here is KP Gosawi, who's been absconding for the last few weeks, and now he's, we understand, sources tell us, that he's all set to surrender himself at the Pune court. Well, KP Gosawi is the man, he's a witness in this case as well, whose signature was taken in the Panchnama as a witness by the NCB. But of course, a lot of questions that were being raised on what was this independent detective, as so he calls his social media profile, calls himself an independent detective. Well, the man has been absconding and he's all now set to surrender at the Pune court. Pankaj Khelkar, if you can take us through exactly how do we know that Gosawi is surrendering at the Pune court? Has he communicated with anyone? Is he reachable on phone? What is his side of the story?
See, in an exclusive interview to India Today, Aaj Tak, wherein he has specifically said that he is going to surrender. But that time he had said that he is in UP and he is going to surrender over there. But since last almost 48 hours, he hasn't surrendered. So the only option left for him is to come to Pune and surrender in before the court. And that is the only way out for him, because Pune police are looking for him. Two teams are already there in Uttar Pradesh, as well as some more teams are there in Mumbai. So since last 28 days, since this news and he came into the limelight that there are several cases against him of cheating, he is running helter and shelter and Pune police are after him. So we have to go by his word, wherein he has said that he is going to surrender, and the only way out for him is to come in Pune and surrender before the court.
Well, there was initial talk that he would possibly be surrendering to the UP police, that he was in UP and he will be surrendering to the UP police. Any word on that? What made him change his mind and come back to Maharashtra?
See, whatever efforts he has taken and whatever he has tried, that he is going to surrender in some of the police station in UP. But what made him change his mind? Because as per the legal procedure, he has to surrender before the court where the case was first registered. And as per like the case of cheating against him in 2018, May of month, wherein Chinmay Deshmukh had filed this complaint that he had cheated him with 3 lakh rupees, wherein he had promised that Chinmay is going to get a job in Malaysia. So that did not happen. And later on, when couple of times Chinmay tried to request him to return his money, he did not do so. And so this case was registered. And now whatever developments are there and whatever legal options are there for him.
Right.
So if things are not going to get complicated for him, he should come and surrender before the court.
Well, absolutely. I mean, of course, here we're looking at a case where all attention on this cruise drug bust case. And here you have a man, Kiran Gosawi, whose credibility is in serious question. He was taken in as a witness and then went absconding. Kiran Gosawi, the witness in the Mumbai cruise drug bust case, Also, the man who became quite famous for his selfie with Aryan Khan while he was detained by the NCB has now gone absconding. In fact, he is all set to surrender himself at the Pune court. But questions have been raised over his role as to what was he really doing with the NCB at that point in time during the raid night. India Today tracked him down in Lucknow. Here's what he had to say.
He's the man whose selfie with Aryan Khan, just hours after raid on the Cordelia cruise ship, went viral. He's the man seen grabbing Aryan Khan's hand and taking him inside the Narcotics Control Bureau office in Mumbai on 2nd October. He's also seen holding the phone as Aryan Khan spoke to someone on the night of the raid. Kiran Gosavi, the face in many images from that night of high drama, is now in all sorts of trouble. Gosavi calls himself a private detective but runs a company, KPG Dream Solutions, which arranges jobs abroad. So what was a private detective doing with the NCB on the night of the raid?
This operation mein जो दो पंचनामे जिनका जिक्र आप कर रहे हैं वो अलग अलग स्थान पे बने हैं, तो जो भी हमारे गवाह ने एड्रेस बताया वो उस पर अंकित किया गया है। इसी वजह से वो दो अलग अलग तरीके से और अलग अलग समय पे बने हैं।
नॉट जस्ट दैट, गोसावी ऑल्सो साइंड द पंचनामा आफ्टर आर्यन एंड द अदर्स वेर डिटेन्ड। इट इज दिस पंचनामा दैट हैज स्पार्क्ड अ कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी एंड ब्रॉट गोसावी under the scanner. His bodyguard Prabhakar Sail, who was also listed as an independent witness by the NCB, has made some grave revelations. In an exclusive interview to India Today, Sail alleged that Gosavi sought a bribe of 25 crore rupees on behalf of NCB Mumbai chief Sameer Vankhede to let off Aryan Khan.
गाड़ी में इतना ही चल रहा था कि 25 का बॉन्ड डाल, लास्ट 18 में फाइनल कर, 8 अपने को वानखेड़े को देना है, 10 अपने को बांट लेना करके।
गोसावी, इट्स नाउ नोन, हैज हैड अ वेरी क्वेश्चनेबल ड्यूबियस पास्ट। देयर आर एटलीस्ट 2 केसेस इन महाराष्ट्र ऑफ चीटिंग पीपल ऑफ लैक्स आफ्टर प्रॉमिसिंग जॉब्स अब्रॉड। गोसावी हैज डिनाइड Prabhakar Sail's charges, claiming that his bodyguard was bribed by Maharashtra Minister Nawab Malik.
कुछ पैसे प्रभाकर सेल को दिए गए हैं नवाब मलिक जी से, मेरे पास में फोन है वो, और कुछ एक फ्लैट 2BHK का मिलने वाला है, इसमें उनके बड़े और छोटे भाई दोनों शामिल हैं प्रभाकर सेल के।
After going underground, Gosavi has now surfaced and strangely reached Lucknow, where he says he wants to surrender. Gosavi says he faces threats in Mumbai, which is why he has reached UP to give himself up to police. Bureau report, India Today.